And I love you as a Christian. And it wouldn't matter what you did against me today, because by the Spirit of God, I can say that I love you, and that God loves you, and that Jesus loves you. God loves every single one of you. I love you, Father, and I pray, Holy Spirit, that you would, in your mercy, Lord, that you would let every single person go and feel the touch from heaven, because the Holy Spirit gives us something that the world cannot give us.
Hallelujah. Pray to Cheryl.
Satisfy us more than anything in this world.
Amen. Praise the Cheryl. Hallelujah.
Lord, Jesus help us. Christ is Lord. You are Lord Jesus.
Amen.
You love every single person. And I'm not here to fight with everyone, because the battle has already been won. It was won at Calvary. Jesus said, it is finished. It is finished.
Hallelujah.
He took back the keys of hell. He took back what the devil had stolen.
That's right,
from humanity. And he went to the heavens above with his Father. And every single one of us, through his death and resurrection, can be born again. He can give us a new nature, one that doesn't want to do wrong. Every single one of you are looking for something. You're looking for something just as I was, and you haven't found it. You think it's in whatever it is. You think it's in what it's not. It's in Jesus Christ. Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life.
Amen. That's it, sister.
I just bless you, Lord. And it doesn't matter. You can draw my neck, and it's not going to make any difference to me.
Amen.
Jesus shed his love abroad in my heart. And I love every single one of you. Every single one, I love you. And God loves you. I'm not against you.
Don't be afraid.
Amen. Well done. Brilliant. Hey man, that was a good tone.